Hi, today we're going to check out how the pick material influences the tone of an electric guitar. I'm going to compare a 2 millimeter thick plastic pick to a 2 millimeter thick pick made out of stone. And this one is from Bergman Picks in Denmark. I'm also going to compare these two to a third pick, an 0.88 Dunlop plastic, you know, the Dunlop green, which is a widely used plectrum, so kind of a reference pick, at least to me. When I did this this clip, I realized that I usually play with both the tips of my fingers and the pick at the same time, and I kind of hit the guitar and do all sorts of stuff to get the groove. So it was kind of hard to get the groove today, but I did my best. I was actually quite impressed by the stone pick. I think I'm going to use that more in the future. All right, what do you think? And what's your favorite pick materials? Let me know. Cheers.
Thank you.